Dear Subway, I like your place. I'm glad you're around. That's all I have to say about that. I'm just wondering if you were totally blindsided by the not 12 inches debacle. You went along for how many years before some whiny little millennial had to pick you apart? For me, that was the first instance of a pathetic millennial crying about an imperfect world. Oh well, let's hope they're done.